And from Graham, lawmakers from both sides of the aisle say VA Secretary Eric Shinseki needs to resign. This comes even as he insists that he can correct the problems with the VA health system. Support from the White House is also waning. Our Caitlin Burke has got the story.
VA Secretary Eric Shinseki is fighting for his job, on Thursday making a case to Democratic lawmakers and veterans groups. Shinseki says he can repair the Department of Veterans Affairs, but calls for his resignation are mounting, lawmakers saying it's time to bring in someone new.
This was not one rogue operation in Phoenix, but this was a systemic failure, and it's time for a change.
Stories continue to pour in of veterans who say they were not only let down by the VA, but in the case of Patty Phelps, left to die.
The PA that saw me in the women's clinic there told me that I should go home and die gracefully. And so I didn't take her at her suggestion.
Phelps sought treatment outside of the VA, and she says that's why she's alive today. But the cost of that treatment left her with nothing.
Because when I had to go outside the VA to get medical help, I lost everything. And I'm deep in debt. So, and people say, well, just be glad you're alive. At my age, it's a hard way to have to live.
CBN News spoke with Verna Jones from the American Legion. She says they're constantly receiving calls from concerned and disappointed veterans.
Their faith in the system is fading fast. And with that, the American Legion is standing by we want to help veterans, you know, help the VA so veterans' faith can be restored in that system. They deserve a system set up for them so they can receive great health care, and veterans deserve that.
Back in Washington, the White House is lackluster in its support for Shinseki.
We are focused on getting to the root of the problem.
House Speaker John Boehner says the president should be held accountable for the VA mess. He says the GAO knew about the situation long ago.
And for the president to say he didn't know anything about it is rather shocking. And so the president is going to have to step up here and show some real leadership.
Caitlin Burke, CBN News.